What's up, Bells fam? It's me, Stefan.
And me, Mel.
And we're the Bellsers. All right, guys. So this video is going to be a Dragon Ball Fighters video with me and Melanie going at it. But before we start, guys, we do want to let you guys know that this month is We Love Anime Month with GameStop. And we partnered this month with GameStop to bring you guys a box opening. And basically, guys, GameStop is having a We Love Anime Month. And they're having a whole bunch of exclusive stuff, whole bunch of sales and everything. That started on February 12th. And they're basically having a lot of anime stuff for sale, like games, trading card games, and a whole bunch of merchandise and like software like Dragon Ball Fighters and Seven Deadly Sins and all the games that you guys want, guys. Definitely check that stuff out. The link is going to be in the description below. But they sent us a box, and we're going to go ahead and open this box and see what's inside. And at the end of this box opening, we are going to be doing a giveaway partnered with GameStop to bring you guys a special giveaway.
So, so you guys will, we like ripped it open, but we haven't looked inside. You guys will receive your own personalized box. We don't know what's inside. It's just a bunch of random anime stuff, and you guys will receive your own as well. So let's get to it.
Definitely. Let's go.
I can't wait.
Let's see what's inside the box. Ooh. Okay. Oh my God.
Yo. Guys,
yo.
What?
Hold on. Guys, shout out to GameStop, man.
You guys are the real
MVPs. Like, oh my God,
yes,
yo. Like,
we definitely had to.
This is dope.
We're going to take a picture of this. This is actually our first box that we received from any company.
Yeah.
Or, like, we've had so many people reach out to us, guys, during this year or last year when we first started. And we denied everyone just because, like, we didn't really believe in their product.
Yeah, exactly.
So when GameStop finally reached out to us, we're like, of course, like we.
Yeah, we're always
we
at GameStop.
We are like true, like we're at GameStop almost every weekend.
Yeah, every weekend.
This is like,
and like we're Power Up members. Like, yeah. If you guys are not Power Up members at GameStop, you guys definitely want to be Power Up members because you guys save a lot of money and there's a lot of benefits to becoming a Power Up member. But like, they send us a great box. There's a lot of goodies in here.
Let's show everyone.
Let's go ahead and let's show.
So. Let's show them the four.
Oh my goodness. So we got four games from GameStop from the box. Let me see. What games do we have? So first of all, we have Digimon Story Cyber Sleuth Hacker's Memory.
Oh, we got seven.
We have seven deadly sins that just dropped.
Like,
oh my God. I'm going to be playing the heck out of this game.
And we got Naruto.
Oh, we got Storm 4 with the Boruto add-on and everything is in here.
And of course
Dragon Ball Fighter.
As you guys know, we already purchased this game, and we gave a giveaway for the month of January of the Fighters game.
Right.
So
we're probably going to be doing another giveaway.
We might
give you guys a giveaway for this Dragon Ball Fighters one right
so
here. But
crazy.
Let's see. So
oh my!
Why are you racking up your
We got All Might.
Oh my goodness! Look
that
at this, guys.
So,
so dope.
Oh my God!
I don't know if you guys can see this, but look at this. Oh my God, bro.
Goku Black.
We got Goku Black, a pop figure. Look at this, guys. This is so freaking dope. Wow.
And as you guys know, just the other day, Stefan and I actually traded in some games.
Right.
Which we do almost every year just because we don't play those games anymore and we want new ones.
Right.
So they also, if you turn in three or more games, you get 50% store credit.
Exactly.
So which we use for merchandise, for other games.
Yeah, a lot of stuff. We
yeah,
use that
for
stuff for a lot of
things.
Stuff. So like, it's definitely rewarding to be a Power Up member and basically trading the games that you don't play anymore. So you guys definitely want to do that as well.
They collect dust over time and now like, you download games and whatever.
Exactly.
So.
Yo, this is Attack on Titan.
That's Levi.
Oh my, this is Levi. I've never seen this one before.
I haven't either.
This
oh
is
God,
so
this
cute.
Is so...
Look at this one, guys. This is Levi's from Attack on Titan. This
and
is so
as
dope.
You guys know, like, these are our favorite animes.
I know.
Literally, like.
And we got some merch, too. You already know, man.
Oh
you already
my
know
gosh.
With these merch.
Oh, we got matching shirts.
Oh, man. Look at this.
Oh, my. Guys, this is so freaking
Oh, this is
cool.
yours. This is probably yours.
Oh, yeah,
this is
yeah.
mine. Yeah.
This is a small.
Look at this one, guys. Look at this.
Hey, GameStop.
Look at this.
Up.
Yo, shout out to GameStop, man. Thank you guys so much for this, man.
I can't wait to see.
You guys are awesome.
I can't wait to see whoever the winner is. Like, we have to see your box opening because I want to see what you guys
so,
got.
So, yeah. So, specifically about the giveaway, guys, since we're coming. Oh, we got socks as well, guys. Look at this.
Goku and who? I can't see the other one.
This is
Piccolo.
Piccolo and Goku. I'll take Goku.
Yeah, I already have a Goku one,
yeah.
So you can take it.
All right, guys. So the way you guys will be able to enter the giveaway, guys, is by just liking the video and commenting below something very interesting that will kind of make us chuckle, all right?
Yeah.
So
something funny.
If you guys can make us laugh the most, the person that makes us laugh the most,
yeah.
we're going to be giving you guys a giveaway,
so
right?
So just like,
yep.
comment, and you'll be entered in the giveaway. And we will need your, whoever the winner is, we will ask you for your name and your address, because GameStop will be sending you a random package with anime. Exactly. Stuff. We won't be sending it to you. It'll be directly from GameStop.
Exactly, guys. And if you guys are not following us on Twitter, definitely follow us on Twitter, because if somebody wins, we'll probably direct message you on Twitter and get that personal information from you, all right? But that's basically it for the box opening, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this. Definitely go support GameStop for We Love Anime Month that started on February 12th. They're having a whole bunch of sales, whole bunch of great offers for you guys. So definitely check it out. The link is going to be in the description below. Definitely check out the link to see what you guys can get, all right, guys? But with that being said, let's go ahead and get an actual video.
Stephon.
Nah, I'm gonna whoop your butt. I'm gonna whoop your butt. Let's go. All right, guys, we're finally back. Let's go ahead and get into this local battle. Me versus Melanie today. You know, I'm gonna get that W. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna get that W today. I haven't played Fighters in a while. So if we're both rusty, guys, don't harp on us too much. But the servers of Fighters been kind of not so great lately. I know people are still playing everything, but because of the server issues, I haven't played a lot lately, but I am going to get back into it.
I forgot, all the combos. I'm just, mashing buttons right now.
I still kind of remember my combos, but not so much. But, no. What am I doing? Let me go ahead and re-pick my characters real quick. I got to get the right colors on. But let's see, you got Kid Buu, Gotenks. So you basically got two of the characters I play with.
Yeah.
All right, guys. So let's see. First match. I think we're going to go like three out of five.
Whoever wins the first three matches.
Three out of five? Yeah, 3 out of 5.
Yeah, same thing.
Yeah, first person who wins 3 matches.
Honestly, it wouldn't surprise me if Stephon wins all 3, because I'm just not good at this game whatsoever.
You already know. Not good. So let's see what's up, man. I still gotta get in there and play with a lot of you guys, man. But we'll see what happens. Shit, she got me. I think you gotta press L1, babe. Okay, let me. You gotta hold L1. You gotta hold
it. I tried like 3 times.
You gotta hold L1 and hold L2. Just hold L1 and hold L2. Hold L1. Hold L1. See?
Yeah, but I feel like certain times.
Because I was pressuring you. Yeah, it's all timing, baby. All timing, baby. Oh my god. Okay.
What's the matter?
Damn.
You're not getting away.
Uh-oh, got her.
Nah,
oh, shit. Oh my god, okay, I see you. I see you. I haven't played in a while.
I haven't played either. Shit, you can't hold that against me. I haven't played. Is that my only?
Let's go, Chuck. Oh my god! Let's go, boo. Let's go. Yeah, we spamming that ult splat.
That's the only combo you've been doing, baby.
You know what it is. Alright. That's one game, you know.
I'm mashing buttons right now.
I'm admitting it. It's all good. You're getting it, you know. At least you're playing. You want rematch or want to change characters?
Nah, let's rematch.
Rematch? Alright, we're going rematch. Rematch the first game. Alright, let's see what's up, boys. Alright, let's go. Oh my god, bruh. Oh my, come on, Trunks.
I'm coming. I see you.
Oh my god. Yo. Out. Come on, come on. Oh my god! Ah! Yo. Hold up. Oh, gotcha.
Ah, no.
What the hell? Oh my god, bro. My combos are not working right now, bro. Let's go. Ah, Lord Jesus. Okay.
Oh my God, you are almost dead.
We're here, baby.
Oh
my goodness, bro. Oh my God. All right, that's one. We only got one left. You know, we out here in these streets. Oh, shit. Oh, we got you. Oh, my God. Fuck. I got you, baby. My boy Trunks out here. That's two.
You're sweating.
That's two. Hey, I am sweating. I'm kind of rusty, boy.
I am.
You know, we out here.
I'm just not good.
Nah, but you're way better than I thought you were. You're pretty good. Oh, are we rematching this again?
Yeah. What did you want to?
I was gonna pick a different character. I guess we're rematching it again.
I'm gonna pick the same character as always.
Oh my god, come on, Trunks. Oh my lord. Come on. Oh my lord. Let's go. Lord. Come on.
Damn.
Woohoo! Let's go, boo. Are we gonna face him with Gotenks? I'll face you with Gotenks. Oh, come on, bro. Do that combo, bro. Oh my god. Gotenks! Oh my lord, bro. Oh my lord. Let's go!
I'm confused with these gold things. I'm like,
let's
who's,
go, bro. We out here in these streets. Let's go. Come on, hit him. Let's go. Damn.
Over
I got you. Got you, baby. All right, guys. That's exactly 3 out of 5.
I had that just how I predicted. I knew you were going to win. Like,
but you're pretty good, though. You're pretty good. But hopefully,
you
guys...
I don't remember the combos at all. I think I remember one, which was like... square, triangle, circle. That's like the only
one. Yeah, but I think we're gonna play this game a lot more. I know the server is kind of bad. Like right now, Melanie can't even play on her account.
We tried to do a ring match. Yeah, and it's a no found.
Yeah,
match is not found.
So we still can't play ring matches and everything. But it was still fun. I still enjoyed this game a lot and everything. I want to bring you guys more content on this game. Hopefully they fix the servers a lot more this time around. But I think we're going to bring you guys more of this type of content on the channel of me versus Mel and everything. If you guys like this
a lot of people, this is actually the first time we ever played together.
I know. We haven't played together at all.
It was just me versus other people.
But hopefully you guys enjoyed this, man. And don't forget, guys, GameStop Anime Month this month, guys. Go ahead and click that link in the description and get the great deals and everything.
Enter into the giveaway because we've received like some dope.
Yeah, look at this t-shirt, man. We're even wearing this t-shirt already. Like dope as hell, man. But
you guys actually have a chance to win a box. Like you probably won't get the same exact things as we did.
Yeah.
But it'll just be random cool stuff.
Yeah, exactly. So definitely enter into the giveaway. Definitely check out the GameStop Anime Month of February. It started February 12th. Definitely do that, guys. The link up is going to be in the description below. And I will see you guys later, man. Stroke by Bells out. Peace.